In this video, we are going to learn how you can deploy your Node.js backend application to the DigitalOcean App Platform. So let me show you the repository I will be using to deploy this application. So this is the repository I have created. So this is the Monorepo for full stack application. You can say it's a boilerplate created by me. So this boilerplate you can use to start with your any production application. Let me click on to this create app button and it will take me to the new screen. Here I'll be selecting the GitHub and let me select my repository. And I'll be selecting main branch, but I'll be selecting this backend as a source directory because this is a monorepo and I need to select in which directory my backend is residing, right? Let me edit the instance size. So I'm selecting $5 a month. And I also need to add on which port I will be listening to this application. So that is 3000. I'll be listening to the base route, so I don't need to enter any route. And if I need to add anything, I can add here. Otherwise, I think we are good to go.